found this on a bookshelf somewhere in Indiana. It's Indiana, Canadian Library, all of these places.
I just want to review this bookshelf because the bookshelf is really compact. It's got like airsoft and books.
Simultaneously. Atlas Obscura, yeah, it had that on the fly for geographic left locations.
Got the most hidden, most dangerous, most obscure stuff in this atlas.
It has a Chinese connection, I really like.
The extra lore of China in the 1400s.
Bowling alone, a guide in Atlas.
Based off an American theory of an American group that had died.
Similar to Jamestown.
With an attached economical decline since the 1950s.
I do like the late 80s being the intellectual agenda,
since it's the height of the dictionary, card readers, the collage of schools getting education, social context. The job chart is pretty interesting, and the context around it is for good information, and makes for a real documentary.
And we have the end of Tsarist Russia, which is a good time in Russian history to learn. It's pretty good for historians. It's a good read in fifth grade. So it can eat up your time with its real documents and illustrations by Mark Shagler.
And then we have Audio America, that can actually touch the media about how immigration is really bad fodder.
And attacking the media that cover up the immigration crime. Not about the Norwegians.
For the people who enjoy Trump's vague attitude and willing to create the Gold Coast.
The fresh info is right here.
It's a work in progress of how immigration media exposure will play out. But the court, the secretary, and the final for the prison. Then later we stacked a bunch of stuff and
sort of blends to the background. After messing with the bookshelf, we got locked out.